locate the filter first. Lift the protective lid, rotate the filter counterclockwise to unlock, and then know it's locked in place when the lock symbol matches up with the arrow. Replace the protective lid. After installing the protection cap, install the new filter by pushing it straight into the housing and turning it to the right.